beautiful people. Hallo mooie mensen. Odi odi. Marhaban alnas aljamilin.
My name is Kimberly Narendarp and I will be representing Suriname during Miss Eco International 2018 in Egypt.
The Republic of Suriname is home to only 500,000 people and is covered with tropical rainforest for 94%, making Suriname one of the greenest countries in the world. Suriname is considered to be in the top two countries of the highest quality drinking water in the world. This means that we're able to drink water straight from the tap. If you're in the interior of Suriname and you follow the river upwards, you'll eventually end up here. Paramaribo. 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 This is our capital city and is often called the Wooden City, which is a UNESCO World Heritage. After all the information I just gave you, I hope you feel welcome to visit the Republic of Suriname with centuries of history and beauty of nature yet to be explored. Because of our different cultures, most people in Suriname speak at least three languages: Dutch, our main language, English, and our dialect that is called Sranantowo. Suriname is home to different cultures, ethnic races, a diversity in flora and fauna. Is rich in history, is unique in its kind, and is also home to me. My name is Kimberly Narendarp, and I'm 20 years old. I'm in my second year of my bachelor's degree, and in the near future, I see myself as a business entrepreneur. I like to inspire and motivate people, and in my free time, I do photoshoot productions and lots of other creative things. I really love nature, and I am fascinated by cultures and the history of Suriname and other countries. Egypt is a country that's rich in architecture and history. The pictures and videos alone left me in total awe. First of all, I'm a pure supporter of women empowerment. That's why I think that it's amazing that in ancient Egypt, women and men had equal rights. Secondly, while Suriname is covered with 94% of tropical woods, Egypt is covered with 90% of desert, and without the Nile, it would have been covered with desert for 100%. The Nile River Valley created conditions that allow the Egyptian civilization to flourish. Located on the banks of the Nile River is Africa's largest city, Cairo. It is the capital city of Egypt and is also the largest city in the Arab world. Another thing on my bucket list is seeing the Great Pyramid at Giza, which is the only one of the seven world wonders that is still standing here today. Important fact, the pyramids were not built by slaves, but by paid laborers. Finally, I would recommend to keep on smiling because that is one of the most beautiful things in life. Shukran!